Lee and Vanessa, thank you. Sounds very loud out there tonight. The City of Madison's ballot drop boxes are now open for the November 5th general election. The boxes allow Madison absentee voters to return their ballots to the city clerk's office. If you requested an absentee ballot for the election, you should see it in your mailbox in the next few days. Follow the instructions on your ballot to make sure it is counted. There are 14 drop boxes located near the City of Madison fire stations.